Okay, I call this pouring ginger ale in a glass. The end.